6 o'clock, community leaders in Charlotte hold a meeting to combat crime. Vermont State Police joining neighbors at City Hall for this information session. There have been 15 burglaries in Charlotte over the last year, and that compares to 9 in 2011. Police say residents can start simply enough by making sure their doors are locked.
It's a trend that unfortunately we see all too often in rural Vermont, where people don't lock their houses and sort of leave themselves open to being easy victims.
State police take it a step further, suggesting the installation of motion detectors and setting up automatic lights with them.
Police arrested two Winooski men who investigators believe are responsible for a majority of these break-ins. Police say the duo knocked on doors to see if anyone was home. If no one answered, they'd try the door, unlocked. Yeah, they'd go in, or they'd break in if they had to. The pair may also be linked to burglaries in Milton, Colchester, and Grand Isle.